lights up the rice in the church where a wedding has been. It's in a dream, waits at the window, wearing the face that she keeps in a jar by the door. Who is it for? All alone. Writing the words of a sermon that no one will hear. No one comes near. Look at him working, darning his socks in the night when there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people. Where do they all come from? All the lonely people. Where do they all be gone? Eleanor Rigby died in the church and was buried along with her name. Nobody came. Father Mackenzie wiping the dirt from his hands as he watched for the grave. No one was saved. All the lonely people.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's Big and Awesome here, and it's 2012, and now it's 2012, new year, new videos, bunch of new videos. I'm all ready. Now I'm gonna start teaching guitar videos. So the first song of my teaching ability thingy, whatever you want to call it, anyway, is Eleanor Rigby by the Beatles. Great tune in the Yellow Submarine movie. Let's get to it. Okay, first I just cut my hair because it looked really crappy before, and this is really easy tune. You need an E minor and a C. Now, if you don't know how to do those two chords, E minor, middle finger on the second fret of the second string, third finger on the second fret of the third string, and you do all the strings. C chord, third finger on the third fret of the second string, middle finger on the third string on the second fret, and pointer finger on the first fret of the fifth string. Okay, now let's get started. Okay, first it's I look at all the lonely people, and what you do there is C chord. I look at all the lonely people, E minor. So I look at all the lonely people. So you do that twice, and then Eleanor Rigby, you palm the E minor. Eleanor Rigby, da 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 da, C chord, da 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 da. I don't know the words to the song. So. Eleanor Rigby, I forget the words, but then, nobody came or something, and then you do it fast. And then on the second time, it goes. You just do. And then you do that every time they sing Eleanor Rigby or Father McKenzie. And then All the Lonely People. All the Lonely People. E minor. All the Lonely People. So, E minor, and then C, E minor. Well, that's the entire song. Let's see what we got. So if you listen to the track, you can fit all those parts in the right time. And that's the entire song. Thanks for watching, guys. Oh, and make sure to check out my other videos. Guitar videos. Vlog videos. And all the other ones that I randomly made. See you guys.